Vladimir, you would have wanted 3 points tonight, but in the end, are you happy to take one?
Yes, how it was situation during the 95 minute, I believe that we can be satisfied at one point because we came here for three, but we didn't do our game on the way how we want, and our opponent had better chance during the 95 minute. We didn't react of this game how they are played. We couldn't move the ball on the way how we prepared the game and how we try to do it and previous 2 days in the practice, and you know, it's something what we need to improve. Yes.
You would have prepared your team for what they were about to face this evening, and you spoke a lot about not underestimating Wickham. Are you disappointed that perhaps didn't necessarily reflect on the pitch this evening?
I said them before the game that it will be a very, very difficult game, very tough game, and I watched them a lot of previous games, and I know that they play in a lot of previous games the same football with a lot of chance. Some games they are lost in the last minutes of the game, and I said that they don't deserve this position where they stay now. But again, our problem is our game. My problem is the game how we played, and you know, we need to react. We need to improve a lot of things in the both way, and in the attack and in defense. And again, we concede a goal after the set pieces. That means something is not good, and we need to work to improve it.
How important was Ben Foster's contribution this evening?
It's important to have a keeper who can give you confidence in some difficult moments, and he's gave to us today a lot of times. You know, that means our target is to not have a lot of jobs our keeper. And today we didn't work good. I mean, the players who play in front of him, not just the last line and the middle line and the striker, because our opponent, they create a lot of chance today.
And it was the first goal for Saar this evening for the season. Is that important for his confidence to get that first?
It's important for the players who play in front to score the goal. He's created a lot of goal today. Previous games he did a lot of assistance, but today he scored after 3-4 games. How many he played, and okay, we need to do working on this part to improve our movement in the 60 meter, to improve our finishing, because this is one of the problems.
Barnsley away this weekend, that'll be another really difficult test.
Every game is difficult, and you know, we need to learn game by game, to be better, to improve some moments, to improve some details, and try to win next game.
Click here for more videos.